hematoma.
That's it.
It's like a... Oh, my word. Oh, the right hand! He's on rubber leg! Here comes Smokin Jo! Here comes the power!
It's over! Smokin Jo! He tags it! Here comes the monster truck! Here comes the punishment! Jo with the heavy artillery! That's the Jo Nattawut, who became a two-division champ!
From Jo and once more, with Joe's hanging to two. Oh, he dropped it! Boys are in big trouble! Here comes Smokin Jo!
Smokin Jo Nattawut is a problem for the one featherweight kickboxing division. He's demolished every opponent he's faced other than kickboxing legend Giorgio Petrosian.
Oh, smack bang!
And now that Petrosian has been toppled, Nattawut has a clear path to one goal. On the 12th of November, Nattawut faces Yurik Dovtyan for a spot as an alternate in the greatest kickboxing tournament in history. Nattawut competed in the 2019 One Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix. He faced Sasha Moisa in the quarterfinals and put the entire division on notice.
Hold on to that leg. Good outside leg kick from Smokin Jo. Inside leg kick from Jo. He's opened up well off that right leg, and there's the inside leg again from Smokin Jo. Open orthodox stance. Outside leg kick from Smokin Jo. Both men are world champions.
She picks up the levels well, down the body and going to the head and hands from Smokin Jo.
Left hook to an outside thigh kick combination there from Smokin Jo Nattawut. Clean contest in the opening round. Both men really feeling out each other. You can see the more Muay Thai stylings of the two, though. They're loading up on single techniques rather than the combination so far. Oh, Jo goes down to the hit the shin thud against the inside thigh of Moisa. Jo's got to watch the time inputs. Moisa's going to find it eventually. Another run, going to move on here. Going to start planting some leather on Jo. Front kick from Nattawut. Moisa counters the crazy left hand to the top of Smokin Jo's head, and once more, with Jo's angle. The big kick! Jo's gonna smoke now! The high kick! Moisa in big trouble! Here comes Smokin Jo! The kicking time bomb's exploded! He's pulled the pin! Smokin Jo cracks the legs! Moisa's ready to go! He's right for the kicking! Smokin Jo at his smashed best! One more knockdown, it's over! We're in survival mode! Moisa backed up! Jump!
Nattawut has terrifying power in both hands. He put it on display against Johan Dre.
Oh, left hand and a right! Johan Dre, how is he still standing? That's good night, Irene!
And used it to bully George Mann for three rounds.
The man from Perth, Western Australia, George Mann, very close to Singapore. Good roundhouse kick.
Yes.
Nattawut has been sparring tall opponents, as tall as he could find in Thailand in preparation for this one.
Catch.
Hasn't managed to off-balance Jo Nattawut yet. Nattawut pops the right hand on the inside, on the lead thigh of George Mann. It looks like his leg is sunburned. There's Smokin Jo's power from the right hand. Jo Nattawut, outside thigh kick to a cutting side kick. Spin around on that.
Oh, the catch! Outside it is.
Mann was lining up a left elbow, and Jo stunned him with that leg kick. Smokin Jo and the Tower of Power, George Mann. Left hook to a right hand to a clinch here from Jo.
He does not want to go to a decision. He doesn't want it to go to the hands of the
judge. Oh, smack bang! Smack bang! Smack bang! Cautions George Mann. You cannot hold on to that leg for an extended time. You catch it, you've got a strike.
He's just stalling at that point. He's there, he goes right there.
Oh, the right hand! He's on rubber leg! Here comes Smokin Jo! Here comes the power! Here comes the pain! Smokin Jo explodes! The elbow! Man's almost down on his feet! Look at the hematoma! Look at the hematoma!
Oh, that elbow just grew some gremlins growing out of the side of George Mann's head!
Oh, this one's over! Surely it's going to be over soon! How is Mann standing? The ticking time bomb has exploded! Smokin Jo Nattawut lights up Singapore!
Oh, how
it's
tough
pandemonium.
Is George Mann? How tough is George Mann? He's still in it!
It's pandemonium! Hands and up. A big jump! George Mann's going to knock him down! He's going to knock Nattawut down for any chance to win this! Oh, Nattawut, look at the here. Smokin Jo! Smashing elbows! The craziness! The awesomeness!
On the 12th of November, Smokin Jo is ready for war. He'll need to ready all his weapons in order to get past Yurik Dovtyan and secure his position as the one featherweight World Grand Prix alternate.
Oh, left hand to the right! That's good night, Irene!